to give you a scale of the satellite. Here you have the structure. So it's a CubeSat, which is 10 centimeter by 10 centimeter by 30 centimeter. So it's very small. So we couldn't put a big telescope in it. So the telescope is actually very small. It's this size here, so around 5 centimeter. And the idea is that because the star is so bright, we don't need a huge telescope. This small part here is everything related to pointing of the satellite, what we call the attitude control of the satellite. So here you see the reaction wheels. They are very small, but they can rotate very fast. And by rotating, they will move the satellite in one direction and the other. And here you have what we call the magnetotorquer, which are used to align the satellite and the gravitational field to know where it is and where it's pointing to.